open source researchers have discovered a critical privilege escalation flaw in Kubernetes, the de facto standard in Linux container orchestration. While the average person may not use Kubernetes directly, global companies rely on it to deploy and manage modern applications. Kubernetes automatically brings together hundreds, sometimes thousands, of containerized services into powerful composite applications. The Kubernetes privilege escalation flaw makes it possible for a malicious user to gain full administrator privileges on any compute node in a Kubernetes pod. Not only can this user potentially steal sensitive data or inject malicious code, but the user can also bring down production applications and services from within an organization's firewall. To protect against this and other malicious activity, a patch has been created and should already be installed if your company uses automatic updates. If you aren't using automatic updates, you should install this patch immediately. This fix is the result of the efforts of the Kubernetes community and open source contributors who are dedicated to finding and correcting these hidden flaws to help make the whole technology ecosystem safer for us all.